Hi, I'm John McGuire. I went to the Cordon Bleu, Paris, France. People always come up and ask me about how to make sauces and gravies, so I decided to make the sauce and gravy channel. Hopefully this will help bring that little extra touch to your dishes to make them super tasty. Alright, so now we're going to do a white sauce. It's a very simple sauce. It's used in many various different dishes. It's the base for bechamel. It's the base for mornay sauce. It can be used in cream peas. It's used in lasagnas. It's used in sausage gravy. It's just a very versatile sauce and easy to make. Let's get into it. The ingredients include 1.5 tablespoons of butter, 1.5 tablespoons of flour, pinch of salt to taste, white pepper, and then 1 cup of heavy cream. You're going to want to start off on a medium to low heat. Whenever you start this, you don't want to burn the butter. So we're going to add our 1.5 tablespoons of butter. Notice the butter is not bubbling, it's not turning brown, it's not burning, it's just melting nicely. So now we're going to add 1.5 tablespoons of flour in, incorporate that in, whisk it all together, make sure it's incorporated well. We're going to cook this for 1 minute, get that flour taste out. Stir it occasionally, just make sure it's getting evenly cooked through. Alright, now it's time to add the cream. So we're putting in 1 cup of cream. Make sure you're whisking it all together really nicely. Take that whisk, scrape the bottom, scrape the sides. You'll also probably want to get a spoon and scrape the side of the pot, side of the pan, whatever you're using, scrape the bottom. Get that roux mixture off. Make sure that we can get that whisk back into it and incorporate it all in nicely. Now we'll add white pepper and a pinch of salt. Now we're just going to whisk and stir until we're pretty much done. You might want to turn up the heat a little bit. We're going to try to get this to a boil. You can start to see that the mixture is becoming a little bit glossy. It's a little bit more oily. Now we're starting to get there. You can start to see it bubbling a little bit. It's becoming thicker. You can see trails whenever you stir. Now it's starting to really bubble, so you can turn off the heat or turn it down to low. And then once you can coat the back of the spoon, run your finger down it, leaves a line. That's it, you're done.
Thanks for watching. Please check the description below for the recipe. Hit that like button, leave your comments below, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.